Absolutely. In fact, one of our planks in our platform is Buy Ontario to Build Ontario's Economy. So what that means is if public dollars are spent here in Ontario, we need to make sure that we are buying and purchasing Ontario produce and Ontario product first, as long as we can get it within a timely fashion and we can get what we need. So to go along with that as well is we also have a policy where we want to keep our natural resources and actually have them processed here in Ontario wherever possible and not just ship them away to be processed and then import them back. So so that goes for mining, that goes for corn that we are that we grow here in Essex, Chatham-Kent County, and we're shipping it away. Meanwhile, we're importing corn for our ethanol plants, and that doesn't really make any sense. So, yes, we are in favor of a Buy Ontario program.